We don't need to use water because we don't have no more soap either.
So now we are going to
go get ready.
Yeah. So, like the spoon, like when you do this. What else we got?
Butter. And we got Rice Krispie Treats.
No, it's called, whatever good ones we got.
Rice Krispie Treats.
Crispy rice.
Crispy rice. We got this bowl. We got that
vegetable oil.
Vegetable oil. And we got a pot. And so,
we got a bowl.
So, you guys, if you watched the hot chocolate video, go see that video probably after this video.
Yes.
So put it in.
I'm gonna open it.
I'm opening the part and then you can put it in.
Put it in the bowl.
Okay. Which bowl?
This bowl?
Yes.
Okay. Don't take my phone to the box. Put it out.
Yes.
No. Wait, so you guys
have y'all gonna go down too.
We're finna go get some.
No.
The stuff
open. If y'all want some eggs, we're gonna tell y'all, but don't tell nobody else. I'm guessing 7. She is about 5.
Five.
Yeah, that's 5. And we're just gonna be making. Wait, don't let me put some too, okay? Wait, it's like
how much to pour? How long is it?
Ready for all the whole thing?
Yes, for the whole thing.
I'm gonna put some too. Okay, and then let me put the rest. And Zoe, you
want
those?
Oh, I think that's too much.
Oh, that's way too much. That's way, we're going to have an open field. Yeah. Yes. Yeah. Also, guys, we're going to post that in that, so we're going to post all of that, is it?
Because we have way too much.
Yeah, so we got the fish, got the same amount. And now we're going to put a marshmallow in. What, this?
No, you have to melt the butter and the marshmallows on the stove first.
Okay. I'm gonna melt the butter.
Oh,
y'all got it.
First, I the butter.
Pile on the stove, low heat, and let it simmer and melt. The butter is melting. We can pick the pile up and just like spin it around. Now, bring me the vegetable oil. Open the vegetable oil. Who's strong enough to open it? Muscles. We need some muscles. We put a little vegetable oil in here, just a teeny, teeny bit. Help stop the butter from not burning. Okay. Look at how she opened these marshmallows. They're going to go all over the place.
You're not big enough. You need to go.
Get the spatula.
It looks like butter.
One fair.